Welcome back to First Coast Living, folks. You can tell by the music. What time is it? It's time for the Boating Minute with Lisa the Boatinista from Freedom Boat Club. How you doing?
I'm doing great. Happy to be here.
All right, so I get asked this a lot, boat ownership versus membership.
Right. So first of all, at Freedom Boat Club, we want you to get on the water. Just get on the water and have a good time. However, there are some people that should own their own boat. You know, if you're very particular about where you keep your stuff, or you want to take it out, you know, longer, you want to go at night, you really want to have it exactly when you want it, then absolutely you should buy a boat. However, if you want ease of use and you want to just show up to the dock, you're a little bit more flexible, then definitely joining a boat club is the right thing for you.
All of the hassle taken out of it.
Yes, exactly.
And I have owned two boats, and I tell people all the time, I've owned two boats and I'm a member of Freedom Boat Club, and there's just no better. You can't beat it.
One thing I want to say, we are really good at helping someone figure out which is better for their family, and we want them to make the best decision. So come down to the dock, come see us, and we'll help you figure out if ownership is better for you or joining the club.
There you go. Straightforward, folks. There you have it. Another edition of the Boating Minute brought to you by Freedom Boat Club. For more information, visit freedomboatclub.com. See you out on the water.